the next generation an opportunity to do from their part to build the bridge and connection, and there will be different opportunities which coming for use for ocean. And no matter where you are, the ocean is part of your life.
I'm extremely happy to be here because it's finally 2.5 years in the mandate. It's my first physical Europe Maritime Day, and I think what's the most important, the very first ocean literacy one, and I believe it's going to be a tremendous success.